Hello students, today we are going to start chapter number 12, linear equation and inequalities in one variable. So first thing is here, what are the equations? Any expression which carry equal to symbol, we will call that equation. And what are the linear equation? This type of equation, ax plus b is equal to 0, where this a should not be 0. This type of equation we will call linear equation in one variable. One variable means here only we have one variable x, which is unknown. A and b value will be given. Suppose it is 3x plus 2 is equal to 0. So only this x is unknown here, that we have to find out. So we will call it one variable linear equation. And because if we draw the graph of this equation, it will come a straight line. For that reason only name is linear equation. Next thing, the solution of linear equation, whatever the value will satisfy this x, that we will call the solution of this equation. And we have certain rule to solve this equation. This exercise we are going to solve with the help of transposition rule. And what is this rule? If any number is in addition, if we shift that number another side, it will go for subtraction. If number is in subtraction with other number, and when we will shift it another side of equal to, it will go for addition. If number is in multiplication, then it will go for division, and division will go for multiplication. With the help of these rules, we will shift variable one side and number another side, and like this we will get the value of variable. Now we will start exercise 12.1. First question, solve the following equations. First part is given 5x minus 3 and 3x minus 5. So in this question, what we will do? We will shift a variable one side and number another side. This 5x we will keep here. And this 3x, when we will shift this side of equal to, it will come for subtraction. Because the before symbol of 3 is plus. If any symbol is not mentioned, it means it is plus. And this minus 5 is as it is. This minus 3, when we will shift another side of equal to, it will become plus 3. 5x minus 3x is equal to 2x. Minus 5 plus 3 is equal to minus 2. Now this 2 also we can shift another side. It is in multiplication with x. When we will shift it another side, it will go for division. So x will be minus 2 by 2. Now we can do cancellation, 2 ones are 2. So the value of x is here minus 1. And when you will substitute this value in equation, you will get both the sides same. 5 into minus 1 minus 1, 5 minus 3. So you will get here minus 8. This side when you will substitute, 3 into minus 1 minus 3 minus 5, then also you will get minus 8. Both the sides will come equal. Second part of question number 1, 3x minus 7 is equal to 3 in bracket 5 minus x. So first we will open this bracket, we will multiply 3 inside the bracket. 3 into 5 15 and 3 into x 3x. After this we will shift variable one side. Always try to shift variable left side, because we have to find out the value of variable. So this 3x is as it is. This minus 3x, when we will shift this side of equal to, it will become plus 3x. And this 15 we are not shifting, it will be as it is. And minus 7, when we will shift, it will go for addition. So 3 plus 3 will become 6. 15 plus 7 will become 22. So the x value will be 22 by 6. Now cancel out with 2 table, 2 11 ja and 2 3 ja. 11 by 3, which we can write as 3 whole number, 2 by 3. Next question number 2, first part. 4 2x plus 1 is equal to 3x minus 1 plus 7. So first we will remove this bracket. 4 into 2 8x and 4 into 1 4. Right side also we will remove this bracket. 3 into x 3x and 3 into 1 3 plus 7. Always you have to multiply this number with first term also, with second term also, if third term is there with that also. 8x plus 4 equal to 3x plus 4. -3 plus 7 will be +4. Now variable we can shift left side. 8x we will keep as it is. This 3x we will shift here. It will become -3x. And this 4 is as it is. This 4 when we will shift, it will become -4. So 8 minus 3 is 5x is equal to 0. So x value will be 0 by 5, which is equal to 0. Second part, 2p minus 1 is equal to 5 minus 3p minus 2. So first multiply this 3 within this bracket. 3 into 2 6p, and 3 into 1 3. 5 is as it is. This bracket also we have to remove. So be careful, when minus symbol is outside, that time this symbol will change. So it will become -3p plus 2. Minus and minus will become plus. Now 6p minus 3 is equal to 5 plus 2 will become 7 minus 3p. This 3p we can shift to this side. 6p plus 3p. It is here in subtraction. When you will shift another side of equal to, it will become plus. 7 is as it is, and this minus 3, when you will shift another side, it will become plus 3. 6 plus 3 is 9p. And 7 plus 3 is 10. So the value of p is 10 by 9. Which you can write one whole number 1 by 9 also. Next question number 3, first part. 5y minus 2 inside the bracket y minus 3 y minus 5 equal to 6. So we will start from the inner bracket. First we will simplify this bracket, then we will come to this bracket, and at last we will solve this equation. So 5y minus 2 y minus 3 into y 3y, and minus 3 into minus 5 will be plus 15 equal to 6. 5y minus 2 y minus 3y will become minus 2y plus 15. Y means 1y. So 1 minus 3 will be minus 2. Now you can remove this bracket also. Minus 2 into minus 2y will become plus 4y. Minus 2 into 15 will become minus 30 equal to 6. 5 plus 4y will become 9y. Minus 30 equal to 6. This 30 we can shift another side. It will go for addition. 6 plus 30, so 9y is equal to 36, 5 value is equal to 36 by 9, after cancellation you will get 4, so y is equal to 4. Next is second part of question number 3, 0.3 into 6 minus x equal to 0.4 into x plus 8. So first we will remove this bracket. 0.3 into 6 will be 1.8. 0.3 into x will be 0.3x equal to 0.4x plus 4 into 3, 4 into 8, 32. We will get 3.2. Now variable we will shift here. Minus 0.3x is as it is. This when we will shift, it will become minus 0.4x. And this 3.2 will be as it is. We are not changing this 1.8. We will shift here. So it will go for subtraction. Minus 0.3 minus 0.4. It will become minus 0.7x. Equal to 3.2 minus 1.8 will be 1.4. So x value will be. Or first we will shift this minus symbol that side. We should not keep minus symbol with variable. If finally you are getting minus symbol here, shift it another side. Now x value is equal to minus 1.4 by 0.7. One decimal here, one decimal here. So we can skip the decimal. We will get 14 by 7. Do the cancellation. 14 2 jar. So answer is here minus 2. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर फोर्थ फर्स्ट पार्ट, एक्स माइनस 1/3 इक्वल टू एक्स प्लस 2/6 प्लस 3। सो इन दिस केस फर्स्ट वी हैव टू रिमूव दिस डिनोमिनेटर, वी विल चेंज इट इनटू सिंपल वे। सो फॉर दैट व्हाट वी कैन डू, वी कैन टेक एलसीएम, दिस 3 वी कैन ट्रीट एज 3/1। सो 3, 6 एंड 1 एलसीएम इज, एलसीएम ऑफ 3, 6 एंड 1 इज 6। So each term we will multiply with 6. So it will become x minus 1/3 multiply with 6 equal to x plus 2/6. This also multiply with 6 and 3/1 also multiply with 6. Now you can cancel 3 2 ja 6 and 6 will cancel out and this you can multiply. So we have 2 x minus 1. Then x plus 2 and here 3 into 6, 18. Now this bracket we can remove, 2 into x, 2x and minus 2 equal to x plus 20. This x we can shift to this side, it will come for subtraction, and this minus 2 we can shift another side, it will go for addition. So 2x minus 1x is equal to x, 20 plus 2 is equal to 22. Next is second part of question number 4. This is also similar type. This one we can treat as 1/1. Take LCM for 3, 1 and 5. Which you will get 15. So each term we will multiply with 15. First term 15 into x plus 7/3. Second term 1 into 15. And third this one 15 into 3x minus 2/5. Now do the cancellation, 3 5 ja and here 5 3 ja. So we have now 5x plus 7 equal to 5 into 15 15 and here 3x minus 2. Now we will remove this bracket and this bracket. 5 into x will be 5x. 5 into 7, 35. Then 3 into 3, 9x. 3 into 2, minus 6. All the variable we will shift here. 5x, this plus 9x will become minus 9x. 15, minus 6. And this 35, when we will shift this side, it will become minus 35. Now you can simplify it. 5 minus 9 is minus 4x. And here 15 minus 6, you will get 9. And 35 plus 9 minus 35. So you will get plus, minus 26. Both the side we have minus symbol, we can cancel out this minus symbol. So x value is equal to 26/4. This 4 here it will come for division. Now cancel out with 2 table, 2 2 ja and 2 13 ja. You can change into mixed fraction. You can write 6 whole number 1/2. Next question number 5, first part, y plus 1/3 minus y minus 1/2 is equal to 1 plus 2y/3. So first we will take LCM for denominator. LCM of 2 and 3 is 6. So each term we will multiply with 6. 6 into y plus 1/3. Then 6 into y minus 1/2. And 6 into 1 plus 2y/3. Do the cancellation. 3 2 ja. 2 3 ja and 3 2 ja. Then we got 2 y plus 1 minus 3 y minus 1 equal to 2 into 1 plus 2 y. Now we have to remove all these three bracket. 2 y plus 2 minus 3 y plus 3. Minus 3 into minus 1 will become plus 3. Then 2 into 1, 2 and 2 into 2, 4y. 2y minus 3y will be minus 1y. 2 plus 3 is equal to 5. This side we have 2 plus 4y. Now this 4y also shift here, it will become minus 4y. And here this 2 minus 5, this plus 5 when you will shift, it will become minus 5. So minus 1y minus 4y means minus 5y is equal to minus 3. Both the side minus, we can cancel out. So y value is equal to 3 by 5. Next is second part of question number 5. P by 3 plus P by 4 is equal to 55 minus P plus 40 by 5. So first we will take LCM for 3, 4 and here we can take 1 and 5. So LCM of 3, 4 and 5 is 60. If you are not able to calculate directly LCM, so you can calculate through the correct way. Now this 60 multiply with each term, 60 into P by 3 first one and 60 into P by 4 second equal to 55 into 60 and this 60 into P plus 40 by 5. Now do the cancellation. With 3 it will go 20 times, with 4 it will go 15 times and with 5 it will go 12 times. So we have 20p plus 15p equal to 55 into 60 will become 3300 and multiply this 12 inside the bracket, 12p minus 12 for 480. 20 plus 15, 35. And 3300 minus 480, you will get 2620 minus 12p. This minus 12p also we can shift here. It will come for addition this side. Plus 12p equal to 2620. So 35 plus 12, 47p equal to 2620. Now this p keep here and 47 shift another side. It will go for division and 60 times it will cancel out. So P value is 60. Next question number 6, first part, n minus 1 by 2, 1 minus n minus 2 by 3. So first we will take LCM of 2 and 3. So LCM of 2 and 3 is 6. So each term we will multiply with 6. First one will become 6n. Second will become 6 into n minus 1 by 2. Third will become 6. 6 into 1 will become 6. Then next 6 into n minus 2 by 3. Now you can cancel 2 3s and 3 2s. 6n minus 3 n minus 1 equal to 6 minus 2 n minus 2. Now remove this bracket. 3n plus 3, minus 3 into minus 1 will become plus 3, 6 minus 2n plus 4, 6 minus 3n will become 3n plus 3 and 6 plus 4 will become 10 minus 2n. This 2n when you will shift here it will come for addition and this 3 when you will shift this side it will go for subtraction. So 5n is equal to 7. So n value is 7 by 5, which you can write one whole number 2 by 5. Next second part of question number 6. So first we will take LCM for 3, 2 and 6. Is 6. So each term we will multiply with 6. 3t minus 2 by 3. Then 6 into 2t plus 3 by 2. And here 6t equal to 6t plus 6 into 7 by 6. Now cancel 3 2s, 2 3s and 6 and 6. So we have 2, 3t minus 2 plus 3, 2t plus 3 equal to 6t plus 7. Remove this bracket, 2 into 3 60 minus 4, 60 plus 9 equal to 60 plus 7. So 60, 60 will become 12t minus 4 plus 9 means plus 5 equal to 60 plus 7. Now this also you can shift here. 20 minus 60 is equal to 7 minus 5. 12 minus 6 is 60 is equal to 2. So t value is 2 by 6, or we can write 1 by 3. So in this video we will do till here only. Remaining questions we will do in next video. Thank you for watching this video.